Daniel Chapman and Alan Gray have a paper out in the journal now on a mechanistic understanding of ballistic seed dispersal in Impatiens glandulifera. What follows is five acts. First, a close-up of the ballistic seed dispersal in action. Then acts 2 through 5 are actual videos that were used for data collection.
Thank you.